Hi, I'm Bill Griffith, an application engineer with Keysight Technologies. And today we're going to simulate a USB charger with one of our bench power supplies, an E36100 power supply. The way we're going to do that is I've taken a USB cable and we've cut it apart. And inside the cable, we find four wires. So we're going to tie the white and green data lines together. And then we're going to use the red for our 5-volt power supply, and we're going to use the black as our ground. So I've gone ahead and made those connections to our power supply. And we're going to make some current measurements of different USB devices. So to start with, we're going to start with a bicycle computer. So we've hooked up the USB to it, and it draws about 0.45 amps or 450 milliamps. We'll go ahead and move on to our USB fan. And it too draws about 400 milliamps. So both of these devices are under 500 milliamps. And the nice thing about being under 500 milliamps is you could actually power these devices from a USB hub if you chose to, instead of a dedicated wall supply. So I wanted to show something that needs a little bit more power and would use a dedicated wall supply. So we have a mini fridge, which is capable of holding one beverage in it. And it uses a Peltier device in the bottom to actually cool the beverage. So let's go ahead and hook that up to our power supply. Okay. And as you can see, our mini fridge takes about 1 amp to cool down the beverage. And one of the things is with a phone or a bike computer or even this Peltier device, they actually will change the amount of current they use over time. So to data log the amount of current over time, we actually have a BenchVue data logger software application that I can go ahead and run for you. All right, we're using our Keysight BenchVue software. We're going to go ahead and measure our current that our mini fridge is drawing over time. So the BenchVue software is ideal for measuring current over time. So for devices that require charge, such as a phone or our bike computer, or even this mini fridge with its Peltier device. The Peltier device, the current actually goes down over time as the Peltier device starts to cool. And so the BenchVue data logger software does a good job of showing how the current changes over time. So today we simulated a USB charger with one of our E36100 power supplies. And we're able to look at the amount of current that several USB devices draw from the charger. Thanks for watching.